Oh, here we got a 24 inch Crossley net lifter. We're just going to show you the mechanics. This one here, I took her all apart, cleaned her all up. Going to be re-oiling it all. Always oil it. Always well maintained. Got to pick up a few springs there that have got weak. So I figured, you know, a lot of people are always wondering how one of these work. So I figured, got it on slow, portable hydraulic. Close there. Opens here. This way. Net comes in. It's got to be readjusted there. Net comes in. Gets pulled around. Then it opens up here. Releases the net. Make a video there for some people that was wondering how a net lifter worked. And this is a Crossley 24 inch. Put the lid on. There, we sped it up a little faster. There'd be a roller over here. You come in, pull the net along. Drop the net off on the other side. I just thought I'd throw the top on for you to take a look. Quite fast.